औज़ु बिल्लाहि मिनश शैतान रजीम, बिस्मिल्लाहिर रहमान रहीम। डियर स्टूडेंट अस्सलाम वालेकुम, दिस इज़ अवर 20th लेक्चर ऑन एडवांस्ड स्टीरियो केमिस्ट्री। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस द टॉपिक इज टोपासिटी एंड प्रोस्टीरियोइसोमेरेज, बट इन आवर टुडे लेक्चर आई विल ओनली डिस्कस अबाउट द टोपासिटी। Before going towards the topicity, I will discuss some introduction about the some phases and some topoisomerase of the compounds. Before it, we have discussed a lot about the stereocenters, but today we will discuss about the phases around the stereocenters, because when there is stereocenters, then different phases are present around the molecule. The today key concepts of the lectures are introduction of topicity and homomorphic and homotopic. This is the today concept, but again I will tell you that I am trying to give you concept of topicity, and and we will discuss also some points about the homomorphic and homotopics, because our compounds has many faces. Like the universe, you can see that it has left right, means iski agar aap universe ki division kare to iski bhi jo simte hain, directions hain wo left right, and then मीन हॉरिजेंटल और वर्टिकल में कट करें तो चार बनती हैं। अगर ऊपर नीचे मज़ीद हम इसको करें तो वो टोटल छः सिमतें बन जाती हैं, सिक्स डायरेक्शंस बन जाती हैं। दैट इज़ वाई ए कंपाउंड्स विच कंटेन कर्ल सेंटर्स कैन हैव डिफरेंट फेसेस। तो उन फेसेस को डिस्कस करने के लिए दे यूज़ द टर्म टोपासिटी। लेट्स स्टार्ट विद द इंट्रोडक्शन। लिगेंड्स आर ग्रुप इन द मॉलिक्यूल। Ligand, that is atoms or groups in a molecules, are called homomorphic. Greek homos mean the same and morph mean the form. The compounds having same form are called homomorphic if they are indistinguishable when considered in isolation. In the case of atom, they must be of the same element, as for example two hydrogen or two bromine atoms, and in case of groups, they must have the same constitution and same configuration. Here constitution means connectivity, and configuration means also connectivity, as for example two methyl or two phenyl groups or two secondary butyl groups of the same chirality R or S. Such homomorphic ligands may however be distinguishable in an intact molecule if they are bonded to constitutionally different ligating centers in the molecule, or if they have different spatial relationship with the rest of the molecule. In the former case, the ligands are called constitutionally heterotopic. Greek topaz means place, as for example protons at carbon 2 compared to protons at carbon 3 in the n pentane. I will show you in the figure 6. This type of heterotopicity has no stereochemical relevance and will not be discussed any further. When their spatial relation with the rest of the molecule is different, the ligands are called stereoheterotopic, as for example the geminal protons at carbon 2 designated as proton A and proton B of n heptane, the methyl carbon containing methyl and propyl plane, methyl and propyl may be regarded as two distinguishable points. Forms are two-dimensional chiral complex dividing the three-dimensional space into two half space, right and left, which are stereochemically distinguishable. They are the enantiotopics. Because in we will discuss a lot about the enantiotopic, heterotopic, homotopic, then enantiotopic, then stereotopic, then diastereotopic, A lot of terminologies are included in our next lecture. Before it, we have discussed our simple stereochemistry. Now, from simple, we are moving towards little bit concept-based chemistry, because when you are doing some work in the lab, when you are going to synthesize the molecule and when you are going to isolate the molecule, sometimes you got a compound having different spatial arrangement of atom in space. This is the example of homotopic and heterotopic ligands. In this example, you can see that if you start numbering from 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, then you can see that here the carbon 2 contains proton A, proton B, and methyl and propyl. This is converted into a molecules in which propyl is here and proton is here, and this center is called pro stereo center, because two protons are equal. By changing any one proton, it change to a chiral center here, and हम इनमें से किसी एक प्रोटॉन को भी चेंज कर दें. इफ़ वी चेंज एनी वन ऑफ प्रोटॉन विद अ ग्रुप ऑफ एटम्स और विद अदर ग्रुप लाइक ब्रोमीन, क्लोरीन, देन वी विल गेट डिफरेंट आइसोमर्स. दैट इज वाई दिस इज कॉल्ड प्रो कैरल सेंटर. कार्बन नंबर टू इज कॉल्ड द प्रो कैरल सेंटर. इन दिस फिगर यू कैन सी दैट कार्बन टू, कार्बन थ्री एंड कार्बन फोर are contain prochiral centers, means by changing any one proton. Let's see, for instance, proton A and proton B. By changing the proton A with bromine, we got this isomer. By changing the proton HB with bromine, we got this S isomers. How we have done this, that how this is R, because again we here set the priority rules according to Kahn-Ingold-Prelog system, CIP rules. If we implement the CIP rule, then bromine will get priority 1, and then propyl, then methyl, and then proton. Its direction will be clockwise, that is the rectus, and here is the bromine at priority 1, 2, 3, 4, and this is the counterclockwise S. Actually, here in figure 6.1, homotopic and heterotopic ligands, here the ligands HA and HB can be homotopic and can be heterotopic, because by changing either proton, we are going to get two different isomers, R isomer and S isomer. That if we got same isomers, then they are homotopic. If we are getting different isomer, then they are heterotopic, means the incoming group is going to attack from the different faces, from the different side. In the next slide, you will see, inshallah, you will get more clear about the homotopic and heterotopic and different faces, because when you will learn our faces of the molecules, then you will easily distinguish between the homotopic and heterotopic ligands. Morphic in the present case, which makes the two proton residing in them stereochemically non-equivalent, stereoheterotopic, actually enantiotopic. The difference becomes more obvious when the two protons are replaced hypothetically and one at a time, say by bromine, giving two enantiomer as shown. Similarly, placement of constitutionally heterotopic ligands would lead to constitutional isomer. If methyl or propyl is replaced by a chiral group, then the two half space are defined above become diastereomorphous with respect to plane, and bromination at C2 leads to two diastereoisomers, which also makes the two proton stereoheterotopic. Actually, diastereotopic, the geminal protons at C3, on the other hand, are homotopic, there being no distinction between the two half space they reside in as for example in carbon containing ethyl groups, plane is two dimensionally achiral. Replacement of either of the two proton by bromine gives identical product. Here in this slides it is again explaining that when we are going to replace any one proton with bromine, then we are getting some enantiomers, some sort of isomer, that are the enantiomers. That is why they are homotopics, are being to no distinction. We cannot distinction at the proton which are geminal. As I have told you in my earlier lecture, that in the stereochemistry we usually discuss about the geminal and vicinal protons. Geminal means when the proton are present on the same carbon, then they are geminal protons. Now comes toward the topacity. Actually, topacity means phase. You can see in this structure that this is the simplest molecule of alkene. If we see that it contains a top face, this is the top face, this is the bottom face. This compound contains two faces, means a group or a group of atoms can comes from top face and can come from the bottom face, then we will get different products. In this example, you can, in this structure, you can see that this is the carbon. It contains A, B, X, Y. When we see that relationship between X and Y, it will show clearly that X and Y have different faces. The difference in faces is due to their different environment, because here Y has A environment and X has B environment similarly, and we got a face. This is the simplest diagram which is showing you the topacity of the compounds, because without topacity, without faces, we cannot distinguish between homotopic, heterotopic, and enantiotopic and diastereotopic. Usually topacity means topos in a Greek means place. ये जो ग्रीक लातिनी ग्रीक पता नहीं किसको कहते हैं, आई डोंट नो, ग्रीक लातिनी जबान का लफ्ज होता है, पता नहीं किसका होता है. ग्रीक मीन्स टोपोस इन ग्रीक मीन्स प्लेस. अर्लियर पार्ट ऑफ स्टीरियोकेमिस्ट्री वॉज कंसंट्रेटेड ऑन द स्टीरियो सेंटर्स विच वी हैव डिस्कस्ड इन अर्लियर लेक्चर्स. इट वॉज अबाउट द स्टीरियो सेंटर. Now we start to see the relationship between the ligands attached to the stereocenter if the attached ligands are homomorphic in nature. Means in previous lectures we have discussed a lot about the stereocenters, the chiral center, because it contains four different atoms are connected with the carbon atom. This is the stereocenter. Now we start to see the relationship. Now we are going to see the relationship between X and Y. They are different, the relationship between X and Y. If the attached ligands are homomorphic in nature, if their ligands have same nature, homomorphic means they have the same form, homo means same, morph means place, same arrangement of atom in space, then the relationship between the two can be understandable. Now we start to see the relationship between the ligand attached to stereocenter if the attached ligands are homomorphic in nature. Homomorphic groups, ligands are atoms. The groups, ligands, atoms which are in isolation look the same, are superimposable mirror images of each other, are called homomorphic groups. Ligands are atom. Homo in Greek means same, morph in Greek means form. The ligands are atoms or group of atoms which have same form. Like you can see in this example that this is the methyl, this is the methyl, these are two protons. These two protons are homomorphic atoms. The protons, because it is the hydrogen atom is the atom, hydrogen atom hi hota hai. And if we see the two methyl, they have the same environment, they are homomorphic groups. CH3, CH3, homo means same, morphic means groups. same groups because they have same environment. That is why we say that homomorphic can be ligands, homomorphic can be groups, homomorphic can be atoms. Means homomorphic जो है वो atom भी हो सकते हैं, homomorphic group of atom भी हो सकते हैं, and homomorphic ligands भी हो सकते हैं. तो this slide show that the groups, ligands or atom which are in isolation look the same or superimposable mirror images of each other are called homomorphic groups, ligands or atoms. Sorry. In case of atoms, they must be of the same element. Example, two hydrogen or two bromine atoms. You must keep in mind, if you are using the word atoms, they must be the same element. If they are proton, they must be proton. If they are bromine halogens, they are bromine, they must be bromine. If we isolate the two protons, then they are same and superposable to each other. Hence, they are called homomorphic hydrogens. You can see this is the isolated form, because these are identical and superposable. Superpose का मतलब ये होता है हम इनको एक दूसरे के ऊपर रखेंगे तो ये सुपरपोज हो जाएंगे. इफ़ वी आइसोलेट द टू हाइड्रोजन एटम दे आर सेम एंड सुपर इम्पोजेबल टू इच अदर हैंड्स दे आर कॉल्ड होमोमॉर्फिक हाइड्रोजन्स. नाउ यू कैन सी दैट द एटम्स, दीज आर द एटम्स, प्रोटॉन, हाइड्रोजन, सेम एलिमेंट. That is why they are called atoms, same atom. When we are going to isolate them and they are going to be superimposed, means हम इनका के मिरर रखेंगे तो ये उस एक ऊपर सुपरइम्पोज हो जाएंगे. That is why they are homomorphic. Homo means same, morphic means forms. They have same forms. Similarly, the methyl which are showing in blue color, two methyls are identical. They are identical group. That is why they are homomorphic. Homomorphic group of atoms, because when you are using the word group, it contains more than one atom. If you are using the atom, it contains only one single atom. In case of groups, they must have same constitution and configuration. Example, two methyl or two phenyl groups of same chirality R or S, they are called होमोमॉर्फिक ग्रुप्स, लिगेंड्स आर एटम्स. अगर हम ग्रुप्स की बात करें, इन केस ऑफ ग्रुप्स दे मस्ट हैव सेम कॉन्स्टिट्यूशनल आइसोमर्स विच आर ड्यू टू डिफरेंस इन द कनेक्टिविटी. द एक आइसोमर दूसरे आइसोमर से बनता है, उनमें जो डिफरेंस होता है वो कनेक्टिविटी का डिफरेंस होता है एंड द कॉन्फिगरेशन. एग्जाम्पल, टू मेथाइल आर टू फिनाइल ग्रुप्स ऑफ सेम करेलिटी विद दे आर पोजेसिंग आर आर एस कॉन्फिग्रेशन, दे आर कॉल्ड होमोमॉर्फिक ग्रुप्स, लिगेंड्स आर एटम. टॉपिसिटी कैन बी डिफाइंड एज ज्योमेट्रिकल आर स्टीरियोकेमिकल रिलेशनशिप. दिस इज द डेफिनेशन ऑफ टॉपिसिटी. यू हैव टू कीप इन माइंड, यू कैन लर्न ओवर देयर दैट टॉपिसिटी कैन बी डिफाइंड एज ज्योमेट्रिकल आर स्टीरियोकेमिकल रिलेशनशिप between homomorphic groups, ligands, atoms and structure of the molecule. Different types of relationships are possible for homomorphic, ligands, groups or atoms. Homotopic mean homo means same, top means place. The group of atoms, ligands or groups which have the same place are called homotopics. And heterotopic mean hetero mean different, top mean place. Any atoms, a group of atoms or ligand which have different place, they are called heterotopic. They are basic two types of relationship. Different type of relationship are possible for homomorphic ligands, groups, atoms. They are homotopic and they can be a heterotopic. This is the definition of topicity. Mean topicity, we can define the topicity, that topicity can be defined as geometrical or stereochemical relationship between homomorphic groups, ligands, atoms and structure of the molecule is called topicity. This is the definition of topicity. And topicity, there comes homomorphic ligands. एंड होमोमॉर्फिक कैन बी होमोटोपिक एंड कैन बी हेटरोटोपिक. हेटरोटोपिक मीन होमो मीन सेम एंड टोप मीन प्लेस एंड हेटरोटोपिक मीन हेट्रो मीन डिफरेंट एंड टोप मीन प्लेस हैविंग डिफरेंट प्लेसेस. लिगेंड्स के नॉट बाई इट्सेल्फ बी कॉल्ड होमोटोपिक और हेटरोटोपिक. इन ऑर्डर टू यूज दिस टर्मिनोलॉजीज अ कंपेरिजन विथ अदर होमोमॉर्फिक लिगेंड्स आर लिगेंड प्रेजेंट आइदर इन द सेम मालिक्यूल इंटरनल कंपेरिजन आर इन अ डिफरेंट मालिक्यूल एक्सटर्नल कंपेरिजन इज नेसेसरी. टू क्राइटेरिया आर यूज टू डिसाइड वेदर द लिगेंड्स ग्रुप्स आर इक्विवेलेंट और नॉट. अभी यहाँ से कंसेप्ट यू विल बिल्ड अ कंसेप्ट फ्राम दिस लाइन दैट दे आर यूजिंग टू क्राइटेरिया. टू क्राइटेरिया आर यूज टू डिसाइड वेदर द लिगेंड्स ग्रुप्स आर इक्विवेलेंट और नॉट. के जो लिगेंड हम बात कर रहे थे, लिगेंड्स के नॉट बाई इट्स सेल्फ बी कॉल्ड होमोटोपिक और हेटरोटोपिक. इन आर्डर टू यूज दिस टर्मिनोलॉजीज अ कंपेरिजन विद अदर होमोमॉर्फिक लिगेंड्स आर लिगेंड प्रेजेंट आइदर इन द सेम मालिक्यूल इंटरनल कंपेरिजन आर इन द डिफरेंट मालिक्यूल एक्सटर्नल कंपेरिजन. देर आर बेसिकली टू टाइप्स ऑफ कंपेरिजन, इंटरनल कंपेरिजन एंड एक्सटर्नल कंपेरिजन. इंटरनल कंपेरिजन विद इन द मालिक्यूल एंड एक्सटर्नल कंपेरिजन वी आर गोइंग टू यूज डिफरेंट आइसोमर्स. दैट इज वाई देर आर टू क्राइटेरियाज. टू क्राइटेरिया आर यूज टू डिसाइड whether the ligands or groups are equivalent or not. One is substitution addition criteria and second is symmetry criteria. These are employed to determine the topic relationship of homomorphic ligands. Means to know the topic relationship of homomorphic ligands we are going to use two criteria. One is substitution addition criteria and other is the symmetry criteria. These are the two basic criteria through which we can easily distinguish between the topic relationship of homomorphic ligands. Homotopic ligands. Two or more ligands that are identical when viewed in isolation, but individual replacement of two identical ligands by another give rise to identical molecule. Then they are called homotopic ligands. Two or more ligands that are identical when viewed in isolation, but individual replacement of two identical ligands by another give rise to identical molecule. Then they are called homotopic ligands. Then there is substitution addition criteria. Two homomorphic ligands are homotopic. Two homomorphic ligands are homotopic if substitution replacement of first one and other by different test ligands leads to homomers or identical products. ये कह रहा है substitution addition means substitution is the replacement. Addition means when some other group is going to be added in the compound. That is why when we are going to change any one atom or group of atom and the result is that they are identical, the product is identical, from this we say that these are homomorphic ligand. Two homomorphic ligands are homotopic. Two homomorphic ligands are homotopic if substitution replacement of first one and other by the different test ligand leads to homomers are identical product. Here is the example. You can see that this is the central carbon atom. This is the bromine. This is the bromine. This is proton A and this is proton B. The relationship between HA and HB is that they are homotopic. The relationship between the two protons that they are homotopic. When we are going to replace HA with D, and similarly when we are going to replace HB with D, we can see that we have got the identical product. That these two, this product and this product, these two products are identical. Hence, HA and HB are homotopic atoms. From these slides, it is clear that when we are going to change the atom, and after changing the both the atoms, we are getting the same product, identical product, by the replacement of two protons with the same replacing agent, like here we are replacing with proton A with D, and here we are replacing the proton B with D, then we are getting the identical product. The two products that like this, that these both products are identical, hence HA and HB are homotopic atoms. HA and HB are homotopic atoms. Again, this is a simple alene molecules. You can see that this molecule is chiral as well, because there's a chiral plane. This is HA and this is the HB. When we are going to replace this HA with X, we are getting this product, and when we are going to replace HB with X, we are getting this product. If we see that both product are mirror image, and when we are going to invert the other product, they are superimposable. That is why the product are superposable mirror image. The product are superposable mirror image. That is why we are getting the identical product. If we are getting the identical product, then the red proton A, red proton A and blue proton B are called homotopic atoms, because when we are going to replace this proton A, proton B with X, we are getting identical product, same product in both cases. That is why the two protons HA and HB are homotopic atoms. This is the very basic concept that how we will distinguish between homotopic and heterotopic. Still, we are using the term homotopic because we are when we are going to replace a proton with X, we are getting the identical product. That is why the two protons are homotopic. If we got different product, then the two proton will be heterotopic. But in this case, we are getting the identical product. That is why they are homotopics. The two proton, proton HA and proton HB, they are homotopic. The relationship between the two protons, these are the geminal protons, as I have discussed in my earlier introduction slides, that the proton and the carbon have geminal relationship. They are geminal to each other, and that is why the relationship between H and HB are homotopic atoms, because when we are going to replace both the proton with X, we are getting identical product. This product and this product, both products are identical because they are mirror superposable mirror image. When they are superposable mirror image, then they are identical product. That is why the proton HA and HB are homotopic atoms. Again, there is another example. Here, this is HA, HB and HC. Atoms has been increased, similar atoms have been increased. This is the carboxylic acid. When we are going to change the proton A with fluorine, proton B with fluorine and proton C with fluorine, we are getting again the same product like this. If you will see that this product for this fluorinated carboxylic acid, this fluorinated carboxylic acid and this fluorinated carboxylic acid, these three products are identical. How they are identical? Because they are superposable mirror image. The relationship between that, they are superposable mirror image, and we are getting the same product. When we are going to replace the proton A, proton B and proton C with the fluorine, in three cases we are getting the same product. That is why, hence HA, HB and HC are homotopic atoms. They are homotopic atoms. That is why from this it is clear that when we are going to replace the protons with the fluorine, we can also replace with bromine as well, with chlorine as well, and we are getting the identical product. Then from the product it is clear that all the protons, proton A, proton B, proton C, they are homotopic atoms. From this you can distinguish between homotopic atom. Here in this structure, three protons are homotopic, because after reaction we are getting the identical product. again this compounds, you can see that two chiral center here and here are two protons HA and HB. When HA is going to replaced with D and here HB is going to replace with D, in both cases when we have turn the molecule 180 degree in plane, जब हम इस मालिक्यूल को 180 डिग्री के ऊपर इस मालिक्यूल को रोटेट करें या इस मालिक्यूल रोटेट करें, यू विल सी दैट बोथ प्रोडक्ट्स आर आइडेंटिकल. हाउ दे आर आइडेंटिकल? दे आर सुपर पोजेबल मिरर इमेज, हैंस प्रोटॉन ए एंड प्रोटॉन बी आर होमोटोपिक एटम्स. नाउ दिस इज द स्ट्रक्चर. इट कंटेन्स कार्बोक्सिलिक एसिड, हाइड्रोक्सिल ग्रुप, प्रोटॉन ए, प्रोटॉन बी एंड कार्बोक्सिलिक एसिड. देन after replacement of proton A with D and proton B with D, it has been shown clearly that the proton A and proton B are homotopic atoms. That is why they are homotopic, because after substitution, this is called the substitution addition criteria, as I have discussed before, because when they are substituted with the other atom, we are getting the same product by replacing the both the proton. That is why they are homotopic atoms. Dear student, this was about the homotopic and topicity, and furthermore we will discuss a lot about the homotopic, and then we will discuss another criteria. This was the substitution addition criteria. Then we will discuss the symmetry criteria, that on the basis of symmetry, how we can distinguish between the homotopic and heterotopic ligands, group of ligands, atoms, group of atoms, and the molecules and the ligands. Means इसका जो attachment होगी वो क्या है, hetero है, homo है या homomorphic है. तो ये सारी की सारी चीज़ें हम नेक्स्ट डिस्कस करेंगे इंशाल्लाह, एंड आई विल ट्राई टू गिव यू सम असाइनमेंट, एंड आई विल अपलोड दिस असाइनमेंट एंड द गूगल क्लासरूम. यू पीपल हैव टू ट्राई टू सॉल्व द असाइनमेंट. आई एम श्योर दैट टुडे यू हैव लर्न अ लॉट अबाउट द टॉपिसिटी. इफ़ यू हैव एनी क्वेश्चन यू कैन आस्क मी. नाउ सेशन इज ओपन फॉर क्वेश्चन. अल्लाह हाफिज़.